Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to the Dragon's Dogma 2 Let's Play. We are on episode number 10. And where we left off, I don't remember. But we will find out together. All right, we are investigating the False Sovereign. Now I remember. We are at the Nameless Inn. We just talked to a bunch of these folks. What's this? 350 gold. Okay, that's interesting. I'm not sure why that was there. What's this? Dried meat? Okay. You have anything else to say to me now?
Ah, you must be the visitor I've heard so much about. As you like, sir.
Okay. Let's check our pawns and carry weights and everything. Okay, looks good. Looks good. Let's go. So that was the inn.
Well met, sir.
How might I be? He's the potion vendor guy. Anything in here? There's a chest. What's in the chest? Fine mincemeat Robrant. Okay. And something else. Dried fish. All right. Excuse me.
I suppose there can be no harm in bringing this along.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
Yeah. I didn't think I'd be able to, but thought I might as well try. Okay. Thousand gold. Here we go.
It is a letter most inscrutable. And I fear it will remain as such if we cannot find another piece to this puzzle.
Okay. An anonymous letter that bears the phrase, a piece of brass. Okay. Is that what we need? Found a letter. Investigate the false sovereign. And report, so... Venture to the eastern edge and uncover what you can. Okay. By the way, I did research on what these hands mean in the quest thing. So the one means that the first pawn that we hired has information. So in this case, Ragnarok knows all these things. And if there's a two, it means the second pawn you hired. And if there's a blue one, blue hand, that is your pawn. Your main pawn has information about the quest. Right, right. Okay.
The villager's stares are sharp as daggers. What is their intent, I wonder?
'Tis eerie, but we must needs press on.
I ain't worried about it. Take all yous on. Hmm. All right, let's be more thorough here. So we have searched both of these. We've been, that's the inn, right? Or no, that's the inn. What is across from the apothecary? Hold on. We've not been in here, actually. No, that's where I just came out of. Okay, we've been in there, so that's searched. Let's ask these guys. Hey, guys. Oh, that's dude. Oh, hi.
Oh, you've a sharp eye. Suppose I ought not to have underestimated you, Sir Arisen.
Hi, Rosie.
You wonder how I know? For starters, it isn't just me. The entire village recognizes you for what you are, cuz. Not mysterious about it. We've our sources. And that's all I'm saying.
Okay.
But don't worry yourself. I'm actually on your side, in a sense. Can't offer you any help, though. Village code and all that. Still, I suppose I could give you a bit of advice. If I were you, I'd try doing to someone else what I was just doing to you. Know what I mean?
I would try doing to someone else what I was just doing to you. No, I don't know what you mean.
I have a hefty wager riding on you, cuz. Don't let me down, eh?
Oh, I think she means impersonate him.
Do to someone else what I just did to you. What could she have meant by that?
impersonate him, I guess. That's my guess. Okay, we've been to all of these. We've been to that. Let's go up here. Hail. I know you don't like...
I take it you're the outsider my lord mentioned. How do you know to expect you? I couldn't tell you. Why not ask him yourself? You'll find him in the manor atop the On Hill.
Okay. This is quite a driveway. Okay.
Don't bring trouble to my door.
Yeah. Oh, shut up. Can't get in there. No. Hey.
Greetings. I must say I'm impressed by your intuition, sir. You found me out far sooner than most. I trust you are enjoying your sojourn in our fair village.
Who is this guy? Flawed.
If you have any questions, ask away. I should be glad to aid you. Beg pardon? Why would you ask such a thing? A letter? Oh, you've made quite the discovery. Brass means imitating someone in thieves' cant. This letter means to say someone's taken on such a request. Naturally, I can say nothing as to the who or what of the arrangement. I'm sure you understand.
Is there aught else you care to ask?
If aught about our humble village seems strange to you, that is easily explained. For 'tis here that thieves are instructed in the skills they require.
Oh.
To begin with, those who wander into the village are evaluated for their potential aptitude. Of course, you are no exception. That you stand here now is proof you were deemed a worthy candidate. Which is to say, you have my approval as the Thiefmeister.
Oh, cool.
Is there aught else you care to ask?
Yeah,
You're curious what I know of you? Quite a bit, I should think. Naturally, I'm not the only one. Our village has its own network of spies and informants, you see. And your title tends to make you stand out among the rumors we collect. You're the second arisen to come to Vermont, and you've allied yourself with Captain Brandt against the Queen Regent. In response, she's... Oops. I mustn't say another word. Don't misunderstand. I'm no ally of the Queen Regent. I merely strive to maintain neutrality in political matters. Those who deal in information must ne'er align themselves with a particular power. Such is our village code.
That's cool.
Is there aught else you care to ask?
Yeah.
Arthur, you say? I've lived in this village many a year, but I can't say I've heard of someone by that name. My apologies.
Is there aught else you care to ask?
No.
Aye. Take care, then. You, sir, are worthy of inheriting my ultimate technique. Once mastered, 'twill allow you to fell all foes, both minuscule and mighty. Take it, and do with it what you will.
Sweet. So, I could become a thief, it sounds like. Okay. Did we complete this quest? No. We do have a little bit more information. Thieves' Cant is actually real. That is something that exists in Dungeons & Dragons as well. It is a language that thieves use, not only verbal, but also hand signals and things of that nature. Interesting. It is neat to see Dragon's Dogma using some of the actual...
Tis really coming down.
Take heart. The worst it can do is drench our equipment.
Yeah, true. What is this now? Are these just grapes? Yeah, just grapes. Okay. Just looking. Okay, well, let's continue our search.
Have no fear, Master.
Whoa, what happened there? Oh, this is some kind of like thief proving ground obstacle. What the hell am I thinking about? Umbilical. So we fell down this hole in essence. And this is on our own. So we have to basically see if we can make it across, I guess. I mean, wow, something wrong with me right now. Not talking right. Get down. Get off that ladder. All right. Interesting. So obviously this box maybe? Okay, so it looks like maybe we just run and jump across. What is down there? And why wouldn't we want to be down there? Let's see. More boxes. Okay. So basically we need to put one under here maybe? After we get up there? I don't know. I'm guessing. Let's see. Yep, here's a rock. Okay. I thought that was a rock. Maybe it's not. Okay. I guess it's not. Let's see. What can we do here? We can throw it up here. Well, that's not smart. Okay. I might have just ruined my chances, but let's see. I'm going to ignore those boxes for now. So run, jump, run. Okay. No, get up, bro. So I got to run and then jump over, I think, is the thing that I need to do. Maybe, if I had to guess. All right, let's try it. So we're going to do dash, jump. Yep. We gotta come. Oh, damn it. But that's the right way. I basically need to wait on the other side to let it go up and then run across. Okay. This is kind of cool. Okay. Whoop. I missed it. Okay. Let's try again. Actually, this one looks closer to the edge of the other. Let's try this one. Okay. No, stay on there. Stay, bro. Okay, calm down, bro. Walk. Now run. There you go. Great job, Bob. More grapes. I hear those things swinging back and forth, I think. Can't pull those out. Okay, there's that. Oh boy. That's gonna be not fun at all. Hello. Don't pick your nose, dude.
What brings you here?
Those are leapworms, I think. I could... I'm not sure. There's another way over there. I could throw this guy down there, but I'm not going to do that. I think that's what they kind of wanted me to do, maybe? Wait, was there a switch? But I saw something that was a little bit out of the ordinary. Not you. Not you, bro. Chill. Yeah, these are leap worms. And I think they're dead. That's why I can pick them up. And it's probably harmless to go down here, right? He said as his famous last words. Yeah, leapworm skin. Okay. I could use boxes here maybe to climb up. Hold on. Oh, geez. I broke everything. Can I pick anything up over here? No. That's not big enough. All right, there's one. This might just be all that I need, but I can't throw it. I can't climb with this, can I? No. And as soon as I throw it, it's going to break. So, maybe I could climb up and hit this ladder, though, and bypass this whole section. Oh. Come over here. Oh, what happened? It flew down there on its own. I wonder why that happened. Oh, maybe the leap worm hit it. Let's see. Okay, stay. Can I jump on it? Or will it break? No, I can't. This is a fool's errand, I think. I've got to go through there. Okay. All right, so... Oh, boy. Okay, this one's solid. This one bounces, so I need to get it up, go over, then run off. Okay. Stay in the middle. Okay, stay in the middle. And let's time this. So we're gonna go back. Got it. Haha. Must be the Thieves Guild. Yeah. Hello.
Guess that means I win. Oi, you lot best pay up.
Dear me.
Greetings.
You didn't disappoint, did you? You've done well. Seems only fair I answer any questions weighing on you. Go on. Ask away.
That was kind of cool.
Figures you'd want to know about him. We're supposed to be neutral. Ordinarily, I wouldn't say a word about one of our jobs. But I suppose I can tell you, the situation being what is. His real name is Dara. He was one of us. Once. But he's been exiled. We had no choice, see? After he went off to play the false Arisen, we're men and women of shadow. Center stage isn't our place to stand.
Hmm. Interesting.
That's why he was cast out. He'll near be part of our village again. That all you wanted to ask?
No.
Before all this, Dara was in line to become the next thief, Maester. But he failed. Took a massive injury to the chest during the trial. So the title fell to me. That's when he went off, saying he used the scar in his chest to pose as the Arisen.
Ah.
And what a scheme that turned out to be, eh? Now he gets to sit pretty on the best seat in the kingdom. Still, you'd have a hard time proving that he's not who he says he is. He's a wily one, that Dara. Always was careful not to leave behind a shred of evidence. But we can't have him thinking that he gets to go off and enjoy a peaceful life in the lap of luxury after breaking our code. Methinks he needs something to remind him of the debt he owes us. Here, this should do the trick. Now, as to the Maester's teaching, not sure you'll be able to use it to its fullest potential, but I'll show it to you.
Cool. Nice.
That all you wanted to ask? What can I say? Not many people bother with this place. Luckily for me, you were different. Knew I was right to bet in favor of the Arisen. Anyway, most visitors get fooled into going up to the manor. We send them packing with a trifle, and if they don't question it, good riddance. Anyone that complacent has got no business being a thief. We only train the rare few who make it here. Some might go so far as to say that the entire village was built around this spot. That all you wanted to ask?
Yes.
Aye. Till next time, then.
Cool. Can I have this fruit? You guys are gonna eat this? Nomad's dried fruit. Hmm. Yummy.
You've my gratitude.
You're the one, then? Fine. I'd hoped I'd not be seeing you here.
Dear me. I'll not take that from you.
Take what?
How dare you? I'll not take that from
you. What are you talking about? I'm not doing anything wrong.
Here to our escort of me, are you?
No. I don't think so.
Can't say I have any tidings to share.
No, I'll take your food.
It is too quiet here for me.
This is cool.
There's comfort in the humdrum of daily life.
What's in here? Hey. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you. Pelt flares. Tiger eye. Let's get that one last. Hmm.
I wasn't worried for a moment. Wherever you go, we pawns will always find you, Arisen.
He's funny.
Do take care not to stray so far next time.
Sure. Hi there.
Dare I presume I've caught your eye?
No. I'm just coming out of the basement there. All right, let's skedaddle, team. I think the quest has ended here. Let's just find out. The Nameless Village, right, so... I did this. And report to Brant. So basically, I just go back to Brant at this point, I think.
You're here! I've been waiting for you.
You have? Why? Why were you? Chopper horns? I don't understand why she was waiting for me, but okay.
Over here, if you please.
Hold on a sec, Ragnar. Talk to this little lady. Hey.
Now that's just splendid.
Okay, she's just on an AI rant in rage. Here's the Riftstone. Was this here before? I don't know. I want to go back in the inn and see if they treat me any differently now that I know I'm a thief.
Ah, you must be the visitor I've heard so much about. Dara. That man isn't associated with our village anymore. In fact, if e'er you should meet him, pray inform him that he is no longer welcome here. As you like, sir.
Okay. And for you?
This is the inn, of course. Nothing's free in this world.
Okay. Did I unlock the ability to become a thief or something? Like what? So thief is Strider in this game, it seems. Okay. Good to know. All right, I'm going to do some organization. I'll be right back. So I have 4 fairy stones, I just realized. Just wanted to share that tidbit. Be right back. And I should also share this. These things that we got from the thieves. Pilferer's Handbook, a tome detailing an exceptional ability for thieves. Use it to learn Formless Feint. The Risen's Pawn will also learn the same effect. Tome dealing exceptional ability for thieves. Use it to learn Blades of the Pyre. So I don't know if I need to be a thief to make these work, probably. So I'm not going to do that right now, but maybe that's what we'll go to next. All right. Well, no, we'll probably become an archer, then a thief, probably. All right, hold on. This is cool. These thief skaters we got make us silent. Very cool. We can't use them, but they're there for when we want to.
Though the sun is still up.
All right, I'm going to rest, and then we will head back. Nice. Phoebes was taken. 'Twas a journey of experiences and lessons to be learned. I fear I left much unexplored traveling the same roads. I appreciate anew the value of farewells and new encounters. So they didn't defeat the Cyclops. They gave me a jagged bone and leap worm skin. Okay. Pawn traveled with Queen, Julio, and Ivy. I can't do anything about this.
I return safe and sound. And I dare say wiser for my travels.
Good.
Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead.
All right.
We've much to be getting on with.
Let's...
I hope you slept well.
Let's do it. Let's save our game. And where's Ragnar at? There he is. Come on, Ragnar. Let's go.
Fancy a look at my wares.
No, I'm good. That was a pretty cool little quest, I gotta say. I am quite pleased with the outcome and the way that it worked, like with that little obstacle course and stuff. It makes sense that a thieves guild would have a hidden entrance to their main guild area, and also that it would require a lot of dexterity or agility to get there, and intelligence enough.
It seems we've rediscovered an old haunt by a new entrance.
To know.
I'm very curious. I wonder what are the secrets this place holds.
What? What are we doing? So the burst strike in this game does not work with, does not go through multiple foes. So that's interesting.
Dare I say it? We trounced our foe.
We certainly did. Let's
is an enemy
be careful about
itself.
This.
Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
900 gold. Not bad.
This is generally used as a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
I'm sure we will. Anything in there?
As a matter of fact,
no.
Oft do we call on you to carry the burdens we cannot. I must thank
anything
you.
Anything in here?
Your toil keeps me light on my feet.
Good. Ragnar, onward, my friend.
A reward for our efforts. I expect Captain Brandt will know how to put what we've gleaned to good use.
I hope so.
Now to report to Captain Brandt.
It's got gold in it, I think.
I take it you've some business with this
copper.
Person. Then pray, follow me.
I have business with him.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
Good. Oh, that sounds big. Oh, jeez.
The upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
Focus. Battle continues.
Well said.
I won't leave you hanging, dude.
That was impeccably timed, Arisen.
Good job, guys. Oh no, those are the goblins. I thought that there was a person in distress here. Who were they fighting?
What is that, a tower? Nay, a statue.
We ought to take a closer look.
Wait a minute. That's already open, okay. Hey, it's a Cyclops. What classes do we have? Oh, dude's a mage too. Shoot. We got two mages. Oh well.
I would prefer not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
We must not let down our guards.
Get up there.
I shan't let them down.
Jump, maybe? I think I should jump off. I think I should jump off. I think I should jump off. Jump off, jump off! Get off! I can't get off. Oh, okay, well. There are some Saurians here, guys. Help! Oh, is he dead? He's dead! Jump off. There. Jump off. Okay. Help. Ow. I can't see. Oh, okay. I can't see. I'm just gonna start swinging.
Oh, methinks the beast felt that. Perhaps a few more for good measure.
Oops. Can't use it. Can I? This is just chaos. I can't even see what the hell's happening.
Really ought to know your limits.
Good job, guys.
It's called taking the initiative. I'll have you know.
Good job. Level 18 already. And I need to get under this guy and get the goodies from him. Unless I already did. I don't know. He can't be climbed in his death state, so. What'd you find? Tide swimmer, age, shorefish? Okay. Rad. Great job, guys. All right. I don't want to mess with them right now. I would like
Have
to just
you
go.
Forgotten something arisen?
No.
You're looking rather lost.
Oh my goodness. Bye. I mean, I know we could take them, but hey, is that a cave? It is. I can't get up there. Don't fall in the goop. I can't get up there. Can you guys get up there?
It is not a solution I'd envisioned. I dare say my own mind would be shocked to learn this.
Truly?
Good job. All right, come on, guys. Let's see. This poor Cyclops, he's seen better days. I love how we can run under him, though. That's pretty cool. Like, that is, that right there, that is a Kodak
here,
moment.
If you would.
We're taking a picture. Selfie. Okay, good stuff. I didn't mean to fall in there, so sorry about that, Ragnar, for that distraction.
He thinks we could move this boulder if we work together.
Come on.
Would anyone care to push?
No, I don't want to push a boulder. Unless, where is it? What are you talking about? Oh.
I will protect you.
Get wrecked. Good job, guys. All right, go ahead, Ragnar. Watch out for the poop. That's Cyclops poop.
Come,
I'm almost certain of it.
Ort fell from the beast as it breathed its last.
Come on, then. Let's dance.
You guys really want to fight us?
There, master. Up, goblin.
Our foe is susceptible to lightning attacks.
The foremost priority is to douse the beast.
Good lord. My goodness. Dare say I...
A battle avoided is a battle won,
we trounced
I suppose.
Our foes.
Let us defer to the Arisen's judgment.
Now let's
Indeed.
Go. Let's take him out.
You are correct.
Oh, she handled it herself. Good job, pawn, whoever you are. All right, come on, Ragnar, let's go. Ragnar, go. Go, Ragnar.
Over here, if you please.
Mm-hmm.
Think you can run?
Put up a fight.
Stop! I'll not be done in my life.
Brutal. That was a mistake, my friends. Good job, dude. Come on, Ragnar, where are you going? Oh. Cyclops. Let's get him. Let's get him, team.
You have my protection.
Oh! I didn't know he would sit on me, but that's cute. He's gonna go down in a minute. Because he's just gotten stunned, I think. You don't want to be in front of that Cujo.
If we're to have any hope of victory, we must employ every tool and tactic at our disposal.
Don't get slammed on. Going down.
It seems we have enraged our foe.
Yeah, he's going down.
I am well aware.
He's down. Let's have that horn, shall we? It's actually showing the damage that I'm doing, I think. That is awesome. He's almost dead. He's dead. Good job. Awesome work, team. All right.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
Ragnar, where are you at? Okay, coming. Harpies ahead. Let's ease up, get some stamina back here. Uh-oh. I think I have a thing for that. Get up. Get wrecked. Nope, don't fall. Good job.
Let us try for the same result with our next attack.
Yep. Let's get all the goodies. All right, Ragnar.
I can't even keep strength. I shan't let them pass.
This cannot be.
The product of heedlessness.
Is anyone able to aid
with our comrade.
Not bad, eh?
Great job, guys. I won't leave you hanging.
I knew that I could count upon your strength, Arisen.
All right, Ragnar. Where you at? Go ahead.
You trying to make me look?
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side.
No, I'm good.
In battle, I shall follow your lead and
Thanks
An
anyway.
Oxcart ought to make our journey easier.
We're almost there, guys. We're not
to
gonna
save our strength, assuming we are not attack starters.
We're not gonna ride an oxcart. We're almost there. Where's Ragnar? There he is. Go ahead, Ragnar.
A reward for our efforts. I expect Captain Brandt will know how to put what we've gleaned to good use. Now to report to Captain Brandt. I believe I can guide you to the person in question.
Okay, good.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way. We cannot break it from this side.
I understand.
Break what? What are you guys talking about? I don't understand. Hold on.
We might scratch another task off our list while we're here.
What am I doing? I caught him.
My. I'm trapped like a rat in a cage. This Arisen's both shrewd and fleet of foot. Tis obvious, no? I am an agent, of a sort. Let's just say there are some who don't want you wandering about as you please. I was to report on your comings and goings, you see. But I suppose that job's over, now you've found me out. So, how about it, friend? Will you let me go? I've no reason to trouble you any further. Aye. You'll have your coin. That's how this works, isn't it? Greed will get you nowhere, friend. But...
Wait, you can count on me to keep it safe.
How could I have forestalled this?
Tis this way.
So tired. I've barely the vim to tie my boots. All right, come on.
I do like it here, but it can't.
Where's Ragnar? There he is. Did we lose anybody? No, we're all here. What was it mentioning about death? That's interesting. Maybe that guy was important.
Hey, old friend. Have you a spare moment? I've an eye for people, and my instincts tell me you're of trustworthy ilk. I'm in a bit of a quandary, you see. I'm to be gone for a week, with no one slated to mind the house in my stead. Fear not, I only ask your name to list as a tenant. You needn't bother yourself with the cleaning, and I don't expect you to stay cooped up in there, neither. I'd be much obliged if you'd simply consider my home a waypoint on your travels.
Sure.
Sound appealing?
Yeah.
Then come on by and have a look-see. I've taken the liberty of marking the location on your map.
All right. Cool.
Come, I'll lead them.
So it's basically around the corner here? Oh no, that's the quest.
Way.
Okay, do you know the way for this one, Ragnar? Where the hell is Ragnar?
Allow me to lead the way. I should like to put my knowledge to good use.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
Hey.
You've come. Glad to see you, friend.
Hi.
So, what say you? Would you care to live here in my absence? As I've said, you needn't worry about tending to the place.
Sure.
Many thanks, friend. I knew I could count on you. I'll stop by again in a week's time, but till then, farewell.
Bye. Cool. We got a house to sit in and chill in.
We will find much better rest in an abode than out in the elements, methinks.
Absolutely.
Let us make good use of it while we can.
Oh, neat. Neat. This is our storage, like in an inn. Okay. And this is where we rest. Okay. I'm good. I don't think we need to do this yet, but that's cool that that's how that works. All right, Ragnar. I would like you. For a week, no worries. I think we go here for this one, yeah. Okay, Ragnar. Show me the way, pal.
You would have me lead? Consider it's done.
Not you, dude. Alright, I'll just go and do it myself. Oh no, there he is.
I expect Captain Brandt will know how to put what we've gleaned to good use.
Mm-hmm.
Shall we report this development to Captain Brandt?
Yes.
Methinks I know where to find the person you're looking for.
It's gotta be at nighttime.
Much obliged.
Alright, hold on. Hold on. Let's go rest until nighttime. And we're down here, right? Under here? Oh no, we've gone too far? Yes, we've gone too far. So here, let's find our home. Or the home. It's through here, I think. Yep. It's through here and then to the right. Alright. Alright, let's rest until nightfall.
Shall we get some rest then?
Mm-hmm.
The sun may have fallen, but the day is far from over.
Shall we check our packs and be off?
I agree with that.
Shall we get underway?
Yeah, let's get underway. Ragnar, go.
A reward for our efforts. I expect Captain Brandt will know how to put what we've gleaned to good use.
She's
now to
one.
Report to Captain Brandt. If you wish to meet with this person, I would gladly lead the way.
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged.
We're here, and none the worse for wear.
There is much we ought to tend to, if we are to strengthen your majesty's claim as a true arisen. Have you divined aught of the false sovereign, your majesty?
Mm-hmm.
This appears to be a bill calling for the arrest of a man named Dara. But hold a moment. Does this man's countenance not bear an uncanny resemblance to that of the false sovereign?
That's the point.
Hmm. I see. If your majesty is certain that the two are one and the same, then I am convinced as well. However, I'm afraid this paper alone does not constitute sufficient proof. Ah, but of course. I surmise your majesty intends to post the bill and invite suspicion.
Okay.
A clever plan. The Queen Regent will be forced to deny any connection to our new sovereign, yet will be unable to remove the bill from the public eye. Furthermore, twill serve as an attestation to Dara's existence, which shall remain an undeniable truth till the man resurfaces. And all the while, the doubts lurking in the hearts of the citizenry will continue to deepen. A clever ploy indeed. I shall attend to this matter personally. I have no doubt that this bill will prove its worth in due course. You have my gratitude, Your Majesty. Your aid has been invaluable.
Great.
So, the false sovereign operates at the behest of Queen Regent Disa. The spider has woven her web rather carefully.
All right, let's check our quests again. So we just need to stay there. That's no big deal. It's going to happen automatically. We We could probably do this one. Well, no, I want to wait. Stone Throne. I can attend a masquerade or meet with a magistrate. An ally well-versed in the Code of Vermont would make all the difference in proving the legitimacy of your claim. Meet with Magistrate Waldar. He's in the dungeons. Okay. Okay. I am going to save it. And we are going to call it here. I know it's a little bit early, given the normal way that we've been playing, but I think it's good. So thank you for watching. I hope that you're enjoying this. And if you are, feel free to let me know by clicking like and subscribe, post comments, whatever you like. And I hope to see you in the next one. Bye-bye.